Well, it's day three of the trial against Entergy. The company is accused of overcharging its customers. Mississippi lawyers say Entergy should repay up to $2 billion to nearly 450,000 customers. Entergy officials argue there's no proof of these accusations. The trial is expected to last for the next few